always love the basic 3-strand braid. It literally takes me a minute or so and my hair ends up looking so gorgeous. But did you know there's more to braids than just the basic ones? Hi, I'm Mansi and today I'm going to show you 3 basic braids for beginners. Before we begin, if you've just stumbled upon our channel for the first time and would love to see more videos like these, then subscribe to our Be Beautiful channel and ring the bell icon right there to stay notified every time we post a new video. So the first braid I'm going to show you is a fishtail braid. Surely it takes a little extra time to create, but it's definitely worth it. Here's how to make a fishtail braid. Start by combing the hair neatly and then flip all your hair on one side. I'm going to split into 2 equal sections. Then I'll pick up a small section of hair from the outside of the right section, cross it over and get it to the center. Now take a small section of hair from the outside of the left section, cross it over and get it to the center. The smaller the sections you grab from the outside, the tighter and more elaborate your finished braid will look. Continue this pattern till you reach the tips of the hair. Once done, secure it with a hair tie. Now it's time to make the perfect fishtail braid a little less perfect. Stay with me on this because this is what is going to give your braid a fun twist. For that, grab a little of hair from the outside of the braid and gently pinch it and then pull it out. To make sure the braid lasts all day long, I'm going to seal it with the Tresemme Natural Finish Hairspray. Spritz it all over the braid for added hold and texture and you're done. The next braid is a 4-strand braid. Yes, the 4-strand braid actually exists. And yes, it is a tad bit complicated, but trust me, you just gotta practice a few times to get it right. Because once you get it right, you won't go back to the 3-strand braid. Let me show you how I do it. Gently move all your hair over one side of your shoulder. Then split the hair in 4 even sections. Take the right section and cross it over the section next to it. Then in the same section, I will cross it under the section next to it. Stop there with that section. Now take the left strand and cross it under the strand next to it and over the strand next to it. That completes one full stitch of a classic 4-strand braid. I'll continue this process till the end of the hair. I'll secure it with a hair tie and spritz some hairspray. Looks pretty cool, right? Go ahead and give it a try, you're going to love it. The third braid I'm going to show you is a pull-through side braid. If you've always wanted thicker and fuller looking hair, here's how to fake it. Brush through the hair and get it all on one side. Tie the rest of the hair into a ponytail. Now split the hair into 2 sections, the front and the back. I'll take the front section and leaving 3 to 4 inches down, I'll secure it with a hair tie. Once I have this bubble here, I'm going to split it and pull the back section in the front through the opening. Then I'll just tighten the hair tie at the back by pushing it up. Now I'm going to repeat the same step with this section in the front. I'll tie a hair tie 3 to 4 inches down, split the section and pull the back section through the opening. And tighten the back section. This is pretty much it. I'm going to repeat the same steps all throughout the end. Once I'm done, I'll just tug on the braid to make it look full. Lastly, I'll spritz some hairspray. I think this braid style is perfect for a glamour evening or even a date night. So guys, I hope you liked this video. Do try it out and let me know which is your favorite braid in the comment section below. Before you leave, make sure to like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful and ring the bell icon for further notifications. Bye!